Hungry?
So, finally Zerik Besh is here.
Each of you represents some of the most powerful criminal organizations in the galaxy. Pikes, Crimson Dawn, Huts. It's a golden age for the underworld. The Empire's little Death Star gets blown to pieces and the law is distracted by a rebellion that won't quit. It's an opportunity to make millions. But, to my surprise, one of you sends a spy into my own house when I thought we all could share this feast.
Enough, Sliro. I didn't come all this way to listen to lies while your Zerik Besh rats skim off our spice lanes.
Dat yani twamal.
Shuto.
You know, my brother was heir to the family fortune. He's gone now. Do you remind me of him? He always came first. Even at dinner. If he'd finished his meal, he'd just take my plate. All I could do was watch him chew. Go hungry.
What is the point of this?
If Zerik Besh wants partners, forget it. Been done. Doesn't work.
Partners? Weren't you listening? I'm starving. It's time to eat.
I know, buddy. Just give me a minute. This'll work, right? Tank Ferric. Where is it? All right, let's get you some food. I've practiced enough. Time for the real thing. Police scanner's quiet tonight. Hope it stays that way. Ugh, we need some real food.
You're leaving a lot of money on the table.
Don't know the crew, don't like it.
If you change your mind, let me know.
So, Bram, that for me?
No. But this is...
Ah, my data spike.
Yeah, and it's broken. Some scrap rat was selling it in the square. Says he found it in sixth kin turf.
And now you're gonna say messing with the sixth kin is a bad idea.
It's gonna get you killed.
That's another way of putting it.
You've got no crew, Kay. And you keep going in alone with high-risk scores that just go sideways.
You want it done right? You do it yourself.
I get it. You've hit some bad luck.
Bad luck? I'm out of marks, I'm broke, and I live in an attic.
Why don't you stick around the Broken Hoof tonight? Fix yourself some dinner. Let me set you up with something small, an easy hustle.
Or you could just give me that job on your pad there.
Nice try.
Then I got plans.
Take some credits. Before the data spike.
I'm good.
Then I'll put it towards your rent.
I said I'm good, Bram. Smells a little heavy on the Boonta spice. Want me to taste that for you?
Forget it, Kay. I don't care what Bram says. Go freeload somewhere else.
Will we see a new record?
No, not right now.
This is it.
Getting anywhere with a busted data spike.
Come on, Nex. Let's see Breben. Then we break into Kleptarsis and steal the forged identity cards from their safe. With any luck, we'll get us on a shuttle to the core worlds.
Relax, I'm sure the rookie will turn up.
Hey, little one. Way to go. This is tough. I came here from Corellia, and they are last year's champions. But I got to chip in and fight.
Nix, over there. Shakedowns tonight. Bullies will be loaded with credits.
Jay?
What is it?
It's the bill. For the 3 Meluron your little scud stole from me last week.
Hey, you don't know that was Nix.
I only ever seen one of him anywhere. You pay up soon, or I'm turning him in.
Hey, Nafis, kinda busy.
Just hear me out. I got an opening on my duct scrubber team. Sometimes the droid gets stuck, and I could sure use a good crawler. It's tough work, but it's honest.
Sorry, I got plans.
Yeah, you always got plans, Kay.
You want that, Nix? Nice one, pal.
You wouldn't believe the junk they just throw away. I found two perfectly good converters in the alley.
You know that's sixth kin territory.
Yeah, well, they chased me out of there. Got my credit card too. I have to get it there. Gotta get the chance to go on first.
How's business, Valak?
It's too good. I can't leave to go place a bet on the farthier tables. Even have an inside track on the winner.
I can place that bet for you. Because you're a friend.
Oh yeah? That'd be great. There's a data pad nearby. A friend of mine put the winner's name on it. Find it and bet everything.
No problem. I almost feel bad for him. But I need the credits more than he does. Night?
You're not getting in, Kay. Club's already got enough rats.
Really funny. Need my data spike to break into this. Huh. All the merchants are out for the Canto Cup.
Something catch your eye? Have a nice day.
What do you think, Nix? Should we head back to the Broken Hoof and place a bet? This could be useful.
Next shipment's coming in. You'll get your cut.
Make sure there's no ID this time.
Last time he found us in the launch, our scan dogs.
Nice lift, Nix.
Just hold up your end. No raids in the South Stretch until they're solved.
See what they've got.
This uniform is so uncomfortable.
Nice job, Nix.
I scavenged enough parts to pay off the sick kin. They don't care where it
came from.
There's
Kreeman.
I need to watch him set up my cup.
You're lucky the kin didn't catch him.
Nix, snatch that.
They say they're protecting us, but who's protecting us from them?
Kreeban.
No patake. Chichi no gabetisa tukamna. Una six kin pint ut, jitwana uba japago yamasif, no lia club tasis.
Come on. I just need my data spike fixed.
Anji chusa tajis galif. Sosa uba ropada tis. Song pitch crispo.
Because the forged identicards in that vault are the only way I get off this planet. I'm done with Kanto.
Abacanto sati uba.
Good. Only options I got here are sixth kin or prison.
Aku, an uba tinka zakutu utwata?
At least someone like me has a shot at a decent score. Maybe even see the core worlds. Breven, you help me one last time, and we never talk again.
Hey, Nikki, chut kapa jakrida. Uba satutu tat no lia jakanto kup.
Wow, compliment. Maybe Nix and I come back and visit you when we're rich. All right, let's test it out. Works just fine. Okay, now we get that identicard from Club Tarsus. They're our ticket out of here, Nix. And then, before you know it, we're rich. That looks nice, huh, Nix? Good boy.
Thank you.
Huh, looks like we can fit through there. Okay, no going back now. Hang on, Nix. We're going up. Do your thing, Nix. Just like I taught you. Need a distraction, Nix. You got it. Hit the button, Nix. All the time. We're close. The identity card is in the boss's office. What can I get you? A way into your boss's office? I owe Wen some money. Wanna make sure she gets it.
Not gonna happen. Varel's on duty tonight, and no one's getting past him.
Ugh, he's a real slimo, huh?
Yeah, he only cares about two things. Easy money and fast speeders. Just bought himself a brand new T-85.
Let me guess. Won't shut up about it?
Loves it more than his mother. Not gonna get you a drink?
Nah, think I got what I needed. Thanks.
Nix, snatch that.
Good job, buddy. Hey, so, I'm Kay, and you're gonna let me through.
You're not on the list.
Oh, my friend Preben put me on the list.
Preben should have paid more.
Hey, you know anybody who owns a T-85?
Yeah, that's my ride.
Nice speeder. Some scrub rats are outside trying to jack it.
What? Get out of my way. No one scraps my Joban. I just got it modded.
Think you can open that, Nix? Hey, get that button, buddy. Okay, let's pick that lock, grab the identicard, and disappear. Look at that. Here they are. Oh, come on, Preben. Your plans didn't have a pressure switch.
It's K-Bess!
Varric, this is bad.
Get down! Motherfucker!
Get the Vecta, buddy! Grab the back to Nix. Okay, we gotta get out of here. It wasn't supposed to go down this way. What have I done? What are we gonna do, Nix? I never counted on getting caught. Okay, we got the identicard, the hoof. We'll be safe there. We lay low for a while. We don't leave the attic. Yeah. Oh. Oh, whoa. Come on, back to the cantina. It's the only place we'll be safe. No Bram. Good. That's a conversation I don't need. Bram, I don't want to talk about it.
You thought you could just walk in there and steal the most valuable scan docs in Kanto. I told you, Kay, Six Kin will have your head.
Hey, Ben! We know you're here. Let's make this easy.
You say nothing. You do nothing.
Come on! She's not here.
Liar.
You think I want my bar blasted up like this? I'm done with that kid. In fact, I'll help you find her.
Hey, I think she's out here.
No. You'd slow us down.
Let's go!
Bram.
It's nothing.
Your leg.
It's nothing. This is a new crew. I risk. Whatever it takes, you finish this job. Score alone is enough to buy you a damn shuttle off world. It's what you want, right? Time to go, Kay. For good.
I'll come back.
No. You won't.
Six skins all over the place. We can't let them see us next. They caught up with Preben. I guess I'm not the only one who needs to get off of Kanto.
Can't hide, Preben.
Okay, Bram's data pad said the contact's name is Denian. They should be just ahead.
From?
You're local.
Yeah, but I never get to see it like this.
Looks like a fun town.
You're not from here. Who's the Mark?
A boss named Sliro. Runs a syndicate called Zarek Besh. They're new, they're rich, and rumor has it they've got the underworld scared.
Which means security.
Enough. But a fortune for us if you can get to his vault. Password override. You and your little friend there better be as good as Bram says. Your stop.
Denyen, how are we kicking this off?
When you're in position, we'll attack the main entrance. Your job is to sneak in, disable their security, and get to the vault.
You guys don't mess around.
When you hit a crime boss like Sliro, you have to mean it.
Enjoy the view, Nix. One way or another, it's the last time we're gonna see it. Hope Bram's okay. Taught me so much. And look how I paid him back. I think I can swing across. Hang on to me, Nix. We gotta climb. Denyen, I see a tower up ahead. Could be my way in.
You're the thief. We're in position and waiting.
Thank you.
Don't look down, Nix. Denian, I'm looking at the mansion. Exactly how rich is this Sliro guy?
He's top five outer rim for sure. Sliro built Zarek Besh from the ground up, and that ain't cheap. It's his own personal criminal empire. Other than that, nobody knows anything about him.
You sure know how to pick a mark.
You want to get rich, you have to go where the money is.
Kanto really does look a lot different from up here, huh, Nix? I can't believe we might finally leave this place. It's... I don't know. Well, we wanted a shot at the Biggs course. This is it. Okay, Denian. I'm in position.
Starting the fireworks. Get inside.
Whoa! I'm hitting the alarm!
I bet you can see that halfway across Kanto.
This way!
See something?
It's over. Stay alert.
We need to stay out of sight. We've ever robbed, huh?
someone nearby?
Stay sharp.
Got something, bud? All right, Nix. Go get him. Get him, buddy. Put on a show.
Whose pet is that? Shoo!
Next, need a Tenyon? I'm in.
Take the turbo lift. It's the most direct way to Slero's vault.
Okay, energy barrier. Has to be getting power from somewhere. Nex, find me that generator. What is it with rich guys and old ships? Blaster burns. What happened in here? Ugh, cameras. We gotta avoid them, Nix.
Past the front gate.
There's a turbo lift. And of course, it's got a barrier. Take him down, Nix. That terminal, Nix. Time to distract them, Nix.
Nix, snatch that. Nice.
Okay, that should have shut the barrier down. Come on, vault's waiting. Denyen, I'm in the turbo lift.
Move faster, Kay.
How long before Kanto police get here?
This is Lero's place. They're not coming.
Yeah, just more Zarek Bash. The vault.
Hello? I need that. back up at the vault. I activated the barrier, but that won't stop them for long. If they get in here, Sphero will have our head. I need reinforcements now. Anybody read?
I think there's another team, and they got inside. We need to conduct a full sweep. Acknowledge!
Okay, Denyan. I disabled the security. You got a clear path.
Get to the vault. We'll clean up out here and meet you inside.
Whoa! Hi!
Yeah,
I need to get in. Denyan, I'm at the vault door, and there's this droid.
You've met the TT-8L. Good. Password is Grandio Cha.
Of course it is. Hey, come back. I know you're in there. Grandio Cha. Hello?
I guess this is what real money looks like. Let's get it open. Huh?
You're not Zarek Besh.
What is this? Where's my cash?
Use a hand here.
I did everything right. The code was good.
Asara, did you find it?
No. The stories about Sliro and Zerg Besh, they're all true.
We've got to go. You'll get paid once we're safe. You have our word.
Wait! Nobody move. You either pay me now, or just pay me.
We're the Rebel Alliance.
So?
Window's closing.
Join us and fight the Empire for the future of this galaxy.
What's it pay?
We don't have time for this.
Danny, wait!
Eyes open, Kay. Here we go. For luck. Picking the marks, half the game. See? They don't even know we exist.
You're a little young for a thief.
Where are you? I messed up. Watch it!
Hey!
Welcome back, kiddo. Now, what was your lesson?
I can't trust someone's always gonna be there.
That's my girl.
Okay, I can explain!
You must be Sliro.
Your friends abandoned you.
Friends? What friends?
How long have you been part of the Rebel Alliance?
Oh, you're serious?
What do the Rebels want with Zerik Besh?
Listen, I don't know any Rebels, but I know people. Let me go. I get answers. We solve this together.
You're gonna have to do better than that.
Master! Pick up and get out of here alive!
Always there when I need you, Nix. Okay, okay. How do I get out of here? Please don't be a trash chute. Ugh, that's two jobs gone sideways, Nix. This is way beyond bad luck.
Thank you.
Oh, look. It's that old ship. New plan, Nix. We're gonna steal it and fly out of here. Yeah, sounds risky to me, too. Nix, blow that up.
What's it doing? What's going on?
Get her!
We need to go. Repent, Nix!
Fire!
These guys don't stop!
Just like flying a speeder, right, Nix? Nope. That's not it. Sorry. That's fun.
Hmm?
I'm sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Huh? Lots of new friends today. Hey, we don't have to do this.
We aren't leaving without that strap.
Good work handling those bandits.
Who are you, and what do you want?
Okay, you're mad about the pipe. I didn't think anyone survived the crash, but you did. So now, I'll help you.
I don't need help. I'm getting out of here.
How? You're an off-worlder, and this ship of yours isn't gonna fly anytime soon. But lucky for you, I'm a mechanic.
How many credits are we talking?
I mean, a few, mostly for parts. But good news, T'Shar is a great place for someone with your... skills. There's a Pike underboss named Gorak. Talk to him.
And he'll give me work. Got it.
That speeder in your ship will get you to Miragana City easy.
If my ship's gutted when I come back, I'm gonna hunt you down.
Waka. My name's Waka.
I'll hunt you down, Waka.
All right. Let's take a look.
Wow, nice. Whoa, this thing has some kick. We fix the ship, get to the core worlds, and land a big score.
Thank you.
I know. What are we doing? I don't have anything. Just leave me alone.
Persistent? Get to Miragana. That's Pike turf. You'll lose him there. And, what do I call you?
It's Kay.
All right, Kay.
Oh.
You'll find Gorak upstairs at McCall's. It's the most popular cantina in the city, so you can't miss it.
Wow, look at this place. Must be Miragana. All right, Waka. What do you get out of this? I don't trust Charity.
Charity? Do you know what this baby is? It's an EML-850. A custom job. Checked the logs and even found a name. The Trailblazer.
The Trailblazer. So?
So this ship is special. You don't get it. Just get me some new fuel injectors. With those, at least we'll be able to fly.
Oh, all right. Where was I? All right. Figure it out. Hold tight. Found something, Nix? Don't mind us. Just, visiting. Tail and sticky paws like you. I hope this was worth it.
Treat that speeder of yours right.
Hey, what's the problem?
How you're treating your speeder, that's what.
I'm not doing anything. My speeder's totally fine.
She's screaming, shrieking, gonna rattle and tear herself apart. I can't stand to see such a beautiful bike in need. Here.
Oh, yeah, thanks, I think. I don't owe you anything, right?
You owe your bike a better life than this. Put those parts to good use.
You know, I don't like being scolded, but I do like free stuff, so I'd say this evens out. Hold on, Nix.
Let me see some identification.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You're Torin Valerio Nupp?
That's me, mm-hmm.
All right, move along.
Glad I got that fake identity card.
I think you are in the wrong
place. Okay, I get it.
Let's see some identification.
Yes. Here are my scan docs. Is everything okay?
We'll find out. You're in a restricted zone.
Oh, my mistake.
Get going.
You know the rules. No credits, no sabacc. And you already know the pikes of fortune.
Apparently a being at the sabacc table last night won every single game. I'm sure we won't be seeing them again.
You ever heard of the Ashiga? I hadn't. Thought they wouldn't be any good at sabacc. I was very wrong.
Room for one more?
Something good.
Draw. There we go.
Gininolia.
Draw.
Stand.
I draw.
Gee, on your pun.
All right, I'll draw.
Pass.
Pass.
Ha!
Draw.
You know what this is? Sabak.
Sabak.
You hurt the droid. Look what I got. New card.
Stand.
Gininolia.
I got nothing.
Kichusa.
Ha! Sabak!
Imposter here. Yes. Looks like it's my lucky day. This. Come on. Silop Sabak. That one's mine. Thanks for the credits.
Hey, you're looking for a way in with the pikes? Hey, you want to meet Gorak? Pike underboss? I got a VIP invite to his private suite. Only way to get up there. You interested? I'll give you a deal.
Nah, I'm good.
Suit yourself. I'll be here when you change your mind.
Not
Hey, I need to talk to Gorak.
You don't look like a pike, and you're not getting up there without an invitation.
This panel's always causing problems, and we just replaced the lift's drive unit.
Panel acting up?
Faulty wiring. It's affecting the turbo lift somehow, too.
Oh, yeah? I can take a look, if you want. Used to help out with stuff like this at the cantina back home.
Don't know you, so no.
Well, now you do. So maybe next time?
Next time will be no.
Hey, what's back there?
Big shots only.
Listen, buddy. I'm from Kanto, and I'm, like, the biggest shot there.
Get lost.
Let's go see Gorak. That looks like an underboss.
Governor Thorin's city. Not yours.
Drag him out. And tell the governor the payments will not increase. I don't know you.
What? You never make new friends?
I have enough friends.
Yeah, but you don't have to pay me to hang out with you.
She's funny.
Hmm. Walker sent me. He said, you might have some work.
What a disappointment.
Hey, wait. What's your problem?
Smart enough to get into my suite? Careless enough to use Walker's name. You're new to this world. Come back when you're not.
What a waste of time. Hmm? Good boy.
Stealing from a Pike underboss. First day? Easy. Name's Danka. I'm a broker for every job on this moon.
Not many syndicates where I'm from.
Hey, this is legitimate business. Miragana is special, kid. Empire keeps this cantina neutral. But beyond these walls, it's war. You want to survive? Know the players. Look there. The Pikes have the most say, thanks to Gorak. Cutthroat, political. They pay up to play favorites with the Empire. Then, Crimson Dawn. Hungry for Gorak's kingdom. Crafty, sneaky. Unlike the Huts, with them what you see is what you get. Out here, you live and die by your reputation. That said, a friend needs a little something stolen from Gorak's private base. Some information he'd hate to get out.
And who's hiring me to steal from the top syndicate in town?
Sorry, kid. In or out, that's all you get.
Tell your client KVS is in.
Cute. Desperate, but cute.
KVS, Gorak's base is in the Pike District. Find the back entrance, slice the terminal in his tower. Steal the file marked SK01. Good luck.
Who? Wait, are you the one who hired me? Hello? Okay.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, Waka. Thanks for the help. You almost got me killed.
Ah, guess Gorak still remembers me.
Just tell me how to get into his stronghold.
It's in the Pike District. The main entrance is next to that imp checkpoint at the city entrance. That place is full of opportunities for someone like you. But if you're on the Pike's bad side, they won't let you just walk in.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Roger. All fine so far.
You can't be here.
Just passing through.
I just need a couple days. You know how it is. I had a bad streak.
I think you are in the wrong place.
All right, my mistake.
Never mind. Go on.
Hey, you were right. They won't let me in.
There's another way. A vent around the corner nearby. Okay, if they see you.
I know. It'd be bad.
I've been told you arrived. There's a way in on the second floor terrace. It will take you where you need to go.
Okay. How long have you been watching me? Right. Showtime, Nyx. What do you see?
Busy today.
Get in there, Nyx. Great.
go put on a show next. Easy, relax. I give up.
Good. What do you see? Distract him, Nix. Someone nearby? Got something, bud? See something?
This has been decent.
All right, distract him, Nix.
Boss, too.
Time to go back.
Get him, Nix. Hey, sneak over and get that. Good job. What do you see? Showtime. Showtime, buddy. Need a distraction, Nix.
Get out of my sight, filthy thing!
Get him, Nix. This looks like the way in. We'll be okay, Nix. Yeah. How do we get up there? Oh, whoa. Turbo lift. You got it. Hit the button, Nix. Oh, all right. This will work.
Okay, what can we do here next?
Thank you.